This is Picacho Peak. I hiked this magnificent mountain twice. Up there. Passing through Tucson, the second biggest city in Arizona. This is Border Patrol checkpoint. Back in New Mexico, I'm making stop at White Sands National Park. The park covers 275 square miles of desert. Back in Texas. I'm in Chamazal National Memorial Park in El Paso, Texas. And this is our southern border with Mexico. I've been in Texas since yesterday late afternoon, and one of the places I wanted to visit for a long time is Big Bend National Park. This is Rio Grande River. Mexico is on the other side. Wild horses. Thank you. I made it to San Antonio, Texas, and tonight is much needed hotel night in this Hampton Inn Suites. Good morning from San Antonio, Texas. Heading to downtown. When people say San Antonio, I cannot think of any other place than Alamo.
San Jacinto, begin a public hearing. It is a monument to human courage and independent spirit of Texas itself.
The city of San Antonio started in 1724 as Mission San Antonio de Valero. One of the places in San Antonio to take a leisure walk is Riverwalk. Is Forrest Gump coming for lunch? Besides the restaurants and the entertainment, it's also a pleasant place to escape the hot sun.
Ante la mano misma de mis verdugos, te atreverás a afirmar todavía que eres Dios, cuando no eres más enemigo, que su mano había vencido y que no era el Señor.
My next destination is not far at all. Still here in Texas, hour and a half away. I just filled up the tank with absolutely cheapest gasoline so far of the entire trip. $2.71 per gallon.